This is Carly Russell, and she's from my hometown, Birmingham, Alabama. And last night, driving on the highway that I take to get home every single night, she was abducted. She saw a toddler on the side of the road. She called 911 and reported it.